believe it if I want to see a successful Inc. And I'm back again with another video. Before we get into the video, don't forget to smash that like button, comment down below, and subscribe if you need to join the family right now. The Success Family, the strongest family on YouTube. So yeah, and I just want to say thank you guys so much for 200 plus subscribers. Thank you guys for all the
thank you so much.
My channel and all that stuff. So thank you guys so much. And I hope you guys I hope you guys have many blessings coming to your life and stuff like that. So yeah, let's get right on into this video. So I'm gonna be talking about being positive, but without further ado, I made a t-shirt that said sweatshirt, tank top, long sleeve, I think, and a phone case that says positive vibes only. So if you would pause the video right now and click the link in the comment section and go check it out, and if you like it, buy it. If you don't, check out some other stuff. But I want you guys to check out that specific piece of clothing design I have, so you guys will, you know, buy it, stuff like that. So I want to say that being positive is essential in this life, because there's a lot of people that like hatred, there's a lot of people that are negative. So to overcome the negativity, we have to use positivity to, you know, fulfill it, to make it more like negativity is like 100% or 50%. So we have to pass negativity with positivity so that the world will be peaceful and the world will be great and all that stuff. So I don't want to inspire all y'all.
So the world can be a better place.
Only and have only positive vibes. And if anybody's hating on you, or if anybody doesn't like you, ignore them and just give them positivity. Like if someone says you look bad, your shoes are ugly, stuff like that, give them a compliment so they know the type of person you are. And they'll hopefully respect that. So yeah, that's what we want to say for today. So everybody put a smile on your face and be positive out here in the world, because there's so many things we need to fix in this world. So let's take it one step at a time. I'm being positive. And yeah, that's all I want to say for today. And don't forget to smash the like button, comment down below, and subscribe if you're new to join the family again. And don't forget to share the video with your family and friends. And if you want to send me anything, write me anything, go to this Gmail, successful.word.ed@gmail.com. It will be in the description below too. If you want to send me anything, I'll hopefully respond to your replies. So yeah. And you can also put in the comments too if you like. So yeah, see you guys in the next one. See you guys in my next video. And yeah, peace.